snake, the rear frame of the Shagahod was destroyed when the bridge collapsed. The backside of the front frame is now exposed. Even the Shagahod is bound to have less armor plating on its backside. I'm sure you can penetrate it with the RPG-7. Attack the Shagahod from behind with the RPG-7. The area around the Shagahod's underbody seems to have sustained heavy damage as well. By hitting its base with the RPG-7 or a grenade, you can force it to change direction. That will surely make it easier to get behind it. Aim for the base.
The Shagahod's weapons are deadly. You're likely to get seriously hurt if you get caught in its sights. If you get injured, go into the survival gear and take care of it immediately. Snake, pay attention to Eva's life gauge. Make sure you don't attack her by mistake.
The machine gun on that thing is deadly, but you can force him to break off his attack by firing the RPG-7 at the body of the Shagahod. If he starts strafing you with the machine gun, pump a rocket into the Shagahod before you get turned into Swiss cheese. The armor on that thing is rock solid, but you can compromise it if you hit it with a rocket to the inside. Every time he uses the heavy machine gun, the armor cover opens up. Aim for that opening.
we beat him?
No. As bait? Are you insane?
I'm used to this guy. I know how to handle him.
Like Vulcan is using his own electricity to power the Shagahod now. Attacking the Shagahod itself at this point will have little effect. You need to aim for Vulcan himself. If you attack Vulcan from the front, he'll simply deflect the bullet with his electromagnetic field. Target him from the back and sides. You should be able to slow the Shagahod's movement by attacking its base. Aim for the base and immobilize it.
Don't try to shoot at Vulcan from the front. He'll just deflect it with that electromagnetic field of his. Get around behind or to the side of the Shagahod and shoot at Vulcan from there.
Thank you. Snake! Who's afraid of a little thunder?
No time for this now. The escape craft is just up ahead. Let's get going.
Snake, you've got to make it to the lake. Leave the driving to Eva like before, and stay vigilant. The enemy is still in pursuit. Snake, you've got to make it to the lake somehow. She's waiting for you.
I know.
Snake, you're almost to the lake. Hold on just a little longer.
Snake, don't let the enemy catch up to you. Use first-person view to pick them off. If you've got a sidecar on your tail, you should...
No! watch out for the flying platforms, too. You can't afford to have them shooting at you from the air. Don't let them get too close, or else. Snake, your ultimate objective is to escape. There's no need to defeat every last enemy. Rather than attacking the enemies you've put behind you, focus on dispatching the ones that are blocking the way in front of you. Shoot the fallen logs and branches that block your path. Follow Eva's instructions.
Celebrating yet. We're leaking fuel.
Damn it. Tank shot up. Crap.
Here. Snake. How's it look?
Pretty bad.
Not a sensitive bone in your body.
Eva.
What about you, Snake?
I'm fine.
That's good to hear.
We have to get away from here, Eva. Let's go.
Leave me.
Eva!
The boss is waiting for you. You have to go. Give me a gun.
No, we're getting out of here.
We're still far away from the lake. I'll never make it.
I can't believe this.
Uh-huh.
I never thought I'd see you act this weak.
What do you mean?
Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
All right, then. I guess I'd better help you out. You're lucky to have me. No.
Snake, can you hear me?
Paramedic, thank God. Eva's been seriously hurt.
So have you.
Luckily, I think her organs are all intact, but...
Calm down, Snake.
Calm down?
You'll both be fine as long as you get the proper emergency treatment. But you're the only one who can do this. Understand? So you've got to calm down.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Now let's open up the survival viewer and treat the injury. Do you have supplies with you?
I'm running kind of short.
Then by switching the survival viewer over to Eva, you can treat her wounds too. Now get to work. Oh, and Snake, I'm pretty sure you know this already, but if you don't have enough supplies for the both of you, your wounds come first.
Huh?
Do you get my meaning, Snake? You've still got a mission to complete.
Yeah, I know what I have to do.
Snake?
Like this. Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Here. It's different from the Mauser. When you're using a two-hand grip, you have to be careful where you put your hands or your fingers will get burned by the exhaust gas from the cylinder gap.